this will be a good low light test for this camera.
I'm gonna go